Hello everyone, I hope you are all well and healthy. In this session I will explain about how to operate a cement mill with a roller press. We made this video using the Simulex Simulator made by KHD. This simulator greatly facilitates learning for prospective CCR cement mill operators before they operate the real cement milling process. Before we start, if you like this video, please subscribe, like, comment and share with your friends who need it. This is a view of the simulator to operate a cement mill using a roller press pregrinder. The production capacity of this cement mill is 300 tons per hour. Before operating this cement mill, what the operator must understand is types and functions of cement mill equipment using roller press, standard operating procedures for cement mill systems, and process flow. Alright, let's start to operate this cement mill. First, fill the clinker hopper by starting the transport clinker group. Clinker can be taken from silo 1, silo 2, or mixed with silo 3 or underburnt silo. After the clinker transport group turns green, it means all equipment is running. Then we start the cement transport group. Cement products can be put into silo 1, silo 2, or silo 3, with this selection gate. Next, we start the mill separator group. This group consists of mill ID fan, mill dust collector, and separator. After the mill ID fan runs, all dampers can be opened gradually, then the separator speed is increased according to operating needs. Next, we start the material transport group. This group consists of the air slide outlet bucket elevator, and air slide outlet mill. Then, we start mill lubrication to prepare to run mill drive. Furthermore, the start mill drive, after the mill drive runs, must immediately run the roller press group so that the mill is not empty for too long. Then, start group roller press separator. This group consists of roller press ID fan, dust collector, and separator. Then, start group material circulation roller press. This group consists of air slide outlet bucket elevator, and air slide under the roller press. Then, start the lubrication roller press. And then start the roller press. Next, start the group feeding roller press. And back to the main screen to do the feeding and hydraulic pressure settings. The first set point feeding is 200 tons per hour, and the hydraulic pressure is set to 40 bar. The gate opening under the hopper is set to 30 to 40% so that the feeding hopper is filled at least 50%. Then we observe the material that is in the mill, tailings material, and the material that comes out of the dust collector roller press. Blaine that comes out of the dust collector roller press is maintained between 1800 to 2000 square meters per gram. For the smoothness of the product on the roller press, you can use the speed separator, the opening of the damper roller press ID fan, the amount of feeding, the hydraulic pressure, or the gap between the rollers. The general roller press gap in normal operation is between 10 and 20 millimeters. And Blaine for cement products is maintained between 3600 to 3800 square meters per gram of cement. For the fineness of the cement product, it can be adjusted using the speed separator, the opening of the mill ID fan damper, the opening of the circulating air damper, and the fresh air damper for the separator. Then for the mill level is maintained between 75 to 85%. Thank you for watching this video, hopefully it's useful, and don't forget to subscribe, like and comment, and share it with your friends who need it. See you in the next video.